So here's this little Stirling engine. It's currently sitting on top of a cup of hot water, and you can see the two cylinders here. The bottom one that's pushing the air back and forth between the hot plate and the cold one, and then the little power cylinder there. This just arrived. By the way, the little thing you see in the background, the little propeller spinning, has nothing to do with this. It's just another little item I have here. And let's see if you can hear the clunking of this.